Wait, no.
Oh my crap! Hey guys, it's Kate, and today I'm going to be doing a vlog, so that's exciting. We have Sydney here because she's my main vlogger. She's the second vlogger. So yeah, basically what's going on is that my two older siblings are going to prom tonight, and yeah, we're going to have a bunch of people over to get to take pictures in front of our kitchen wall, and so yeah, we're going to have a sleepover, and it's going to be fun. So, yeah, bro, subscribe, and here's some inspiring quotes so that you guys can have a good day.
You're beautiful just the way you are.
And when things do get tough in life, just think of the positive things.
And don't forget to smile.
Will we make it through the kitchen?
Plug, 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 plug.
So far, it's not going too well.
We're hiding from all the spooks. Round three. Hey, Bryce, looking fleeky.
Not really.
Hey, the other girl sees this. Hey, who's that?
Meadow. Meadow, come on.
Thanks.
Wait, can you hold the pistachios?
Am I in the right place?
Turn? No, not that way.
Right, so I dared myself to go in the living room and just start blaring music. So this is gonna be good. Oh, Kenny loves music. He's gonna be excited. Okay. Ready? No, come out here. I gotta go.
Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, bye.
Oh.
Okay. Alright, let's get started.
What are
you?
Brazo!
No.
Okay, I'm gonna go on this back thing. It's gonna be so fun. Holy crap, what is that?
What was that?
Did you guys hear that?
Wait, nobody's talking.
There's voices up.
Wait, guys, go inside.
Holy crap.
Oh.
It's raining, who'll be out there?
Brother?
No, he's not home, he's at Owen's house.
Wait, yeah, I saw him. Yeah, because when I came over, I saw him go to Owen's house earlier.
Well, I'm gonna go. Someone just rang the doorbell. They rang it again. Who's driving into her? Oh my gosh, who is that? Oh my gosh, what? Okay, go, we have to go. Gosh, who was that? Okay, let's go check. Maybe like someone's here. What?
Oh crap, wait, hold on, what?
Is that ball bouncing?
Wait.
What the heck? What? Is there anyone in here? Wait, that ball was just bouncing.
That was just...
Wait, there's no one in here.
Wait, what?
What the heck? Shoot, the doorbell just rang. What? Okay, is there someone else here? Okay, what the heck? Okay, so we're currently downstairs so that if someone, like if something else happens, we're just gonna go in that back room, I guess. We're literally home alone. Our parents went out to dinner because it's
Meadow's mom's birthday.
Ah!
Holy.
What?
What was that?
What was that? What was that?
Guys, be careful. No.
Wait, no.
Oh, ah! Crap! Go, 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 go in the back room. Go in the back room. Go in the back room. Okay, go, 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 go. Shoot, get back here. Guys, go, go, go. What? Go. Guys, get in the back.
What was that? What was that?
Okay, go. I don't know. Get down, get down, get down.
Oh my gosh. What was that? What was that?
Okay, turn the lights out. Turn the.
No, no, no. What was that? What was that?
What was that? I'm gonna turn. Shh, be quiet. Turn the light. Oh my gosh. What? Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
What? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, get down, get down, get down. Turn the light off, turn the light off, get down. Shh, guys, be silent. There's no one here.
Wait, where is it?
It was coming from right here.
Wait, actually, what? Wait, no. There's nothing there.
Guys, I'm not lying. We're home alone. Who's that? Holy crap. Go, go, go. Guys, go in my mom's room. Go in my mom's closet.
No.
Someone locked the door. Oh my gosh. Okay.
I'm gonna sit down and join you guys for a
little bit. Oh, that's kind of creepy.
Martina, OC, trick shot. Yeah, she'll have it at the
end. Oh my gosh, she always tries to plug. So, basically what happened is we were just hearing so many different noises across the whole house. And wherever we went, we heard another noise. And like, I promise it wasn't like one of us. Like, it wasn't. And we were home alone. So we were like already kind of paranoid. But, like, we're hearing these noises everywhere we go. So, we're, like, trying to hide, but wherever we would go, just, like, something, like, one of those cheesy things that you would see in, like, a kid's horror movie, like, the faucet turning on or, like, the doorbell ringing but no one being there, like, dumb stuff like that. So, we called my parents first, and, but we couldn't because we didn't have a phone, and my phone was in the basement, and we were kind of, like, terrified to go down there. So, and Meadow's phone, she had it with her, but it didn't have storage, or didn't have, Wi-Fi because it was thunderstorming, which kind of made this whole situation 10 times creepier because, like, the lightning was so, like, intense last night, and, so her phone, like, none of the calls would go through, so we thought, oh, well, Cindy has unlimited data, so maybe we can just get her phone, but we could not find it, like, we could never find her phone, so we called it, and, this time the call worked on Meadow's phone, and we obviously didn't need it anymore, but we called her phone, and someone answered, and we just heard, hello? It wasn't even in a scary voice, it was just in, like, a kid's voice, and we were terrified. We did not know what to do. We heard a phone ringing, and we all had our phones with us. So we're like, whose phone is this? So we were creeped out because we were hearing phones ringing that, like, you guys just got pranked. So yeah, this was all actually a prank, and I don't even think it was good. Like, we just decided, we were like, let's add some spice to this vlog. Yeah, I just want to clear that up with you guys. So obviously I hope no one is upset that it was a prank. I'm sorry if we scared you. I'm sorry if it came out that way. If it scared you, I'm sure it didn't, because we're not actors. So we were trying to act our best, but yeah, it was fun to film. So like, yeah, this was a prank. To be totally honest, and comment down below if you fell for it. And if you didn't, comment down below and just say you didn't. Like, that's okay. Because, I mean, like, I don't think I would fall for it either. But, Foundation, a special bond of creation.